on my way to meet Ella. We're going glasses shopping at David Clulo. Exciting. I think I might need an upgrade on my glasses because my eyes are starting to hurt and I can't tell what number buses are, so it's never good, is it? Glasses shopping with Ella.
Perusing the eyeglass. Come with me. I've
tried on
about 400,000 glasses so far.
No, you haven't. I don't want to get rid of my eyebrows. I like a strong brow.
The best thing is with us
as
well. Yeah. Yeah, I do like them. I think you're right. The black's really harsh. Look who I found. Yeah, I mean, oh, we like stripe and stripe today. Cafe in West Elm with Emma. Just having a little brew before we head off to the HP event.
And what it's going to help and enable the industry to do is really play with technology that you've not been able to play with before.
So we created this massive design and then it zoomed in and created work that actually looked like my artwork anyway. And it's kind of a weird thing seeing a computer making choices for you. And some of them are, it made choices that I wouldn't have made. Sometimes it made choices that I would actually now probably think, oh, I might put that to memory, which is quite a lot of things to do being influenced by a computer.
We choose a color palette that we think it was working. They are these colors.
And we decided to create 21 patterns for Smirnoff 21.
Yeah, and also just one thing, all the patterns are based on the Smirnoff eyebrow shape from the logo.
Yeah, you can see that.
Yeah, so from that thing we made 21 different things, which was kind of what that is.
Insane. Sounds really good. Me and Emma are super excited to test it out. We're just gonna see how it works now.
I'm just videoing you stirring your coffee. You're like really stirring it. her. Oh my god, we actually are.
Oh my god! We're all wearing that. That's so funny. So much concentration.